At least a dozen South Memphis residents who live on Roanoke Street are frustrated about abandoned properties and overgrown grass in their neighborhood. They reached out to Local 24 News because they say their calls to the city and county have not been returned. Annette Pegler joins us live in the studio with a look at the issues. It's local in Memphis. Annette, what did you find?
Well, Mary Jo, if you drive down Roanoke Street in South Memphis, nearly every other house is vacant. Couple that with the lack of upkeep with some of these properties, and you can see firsthand why residents are upset.
It's just a dilemma to me that nobody wants to upgrade the property.
Susie Coleman has been living in this home on Roanoke Street in South Memphis for nearly four decades. She remembers when the neighborhood was thriving, but lately she says the street is filled with blight.
I would like for the homes to be available for rent or refurbished or renovated, whatever you call it, and people move in them.
We checked the Shelby County Trustee website and found the majority of the abandoned properties on Roanoke are owned by the City of Memphis or Shelby County. Coleman says the property directly next to her home got so bad, she called city officials repeatedly to get some action.
Well, I could tell you the grass was almost as tall as that house over there.
A representative from the City of Memphis says when grass is over 12 inches high, residents can call the city and ask to get it cut down. The city has to send someone out to inspect the property before deciding to clean it up. It's a similar process for homes owned by Shelby County. South Memphis native Samuel Gwynn says the abandoned properties also attract rodents.
A real problem, especially when it comes to pests and stuff like that. Rats and everything else, you know, come about these places after they're gone.
Like Coleman, Gwynn believes Roanoke Street in South Memphis is not getting the attention it needs.
Either tear them down or have the owners to, you know, do whatever they're going to do with them, sell them.
And a City of Memphis spokesperson says ground services will send an inspector to investigate the overgrown properties they own on Tuesday. Live in the studio, Annette Pegler, Local 24 News.